Democrats are wetting their pants over the midterms. Hot Mike just caught Chuck Schumer admitting that things are going downhill. They'll only have themselves to blame if they lose big, and Geraldo will have to fork over $1,000 after our big bet yesterday.
Tell me what your dad said, because that was really
my dad didn't think that was classy, but...
But what the winner should give, donate. Charity.
Okay.
That sounds good.
Okay.
My dad always said charity starts at home.
Yeah. All right, we'll talk about that later. Now, Politico is highlighting the growing panic. Democrats debate themselves